To make adjustments to the outside mirrors, move this switch sideways to select either the left or the right mirror. Then use this larger switch to the left to adjust each mirror to the desired position. When you have the mirrors positioned properly, put this switch on its center, neutral position. You'll thus avoid accidentally changing the mirror positions. If your outside mirrors are manually adjustable, simply adjust the mirrors to the desired position. Your vehicle's outside mirrors can be folded in. If your vehicle is equipped with power folding outside mirrors, you'll push this switch to the closed position to fold away both mirrors, and to the open position to fold both mirrors out. If your vehicle has manual folding mirrors, pull the mirrors toward the door to fold in. If your vehicle is equipped with trailer tow mirrors, pull them outward to extend them to the desired position when towing a trailer. To return the mirrors to their normal position, simply push in. Use the outside mirror control switch to adjust the top portion of the trailer tow mirrors to the desired position. You can also move the lower portion of the tow mirrors manually in any direction for better visibility. Your vehicle may be equipped with a driver's side automatic anti-glare outside mirror. This feature will activate when you start the vehicle, and the indicator light on the rearview mirror will illuminate when the feature is on. To turn off the anti-glare feature, press this button on your rearview mirror. The indicator light will turn off. When you turn off the anti-glare rearview mirror, both the outside mirror and the rearview mirror's anti-glare feature will turn off. To turn on, press the button again. If your vehicle is equipped with heated outside mirrors, the rear window defroster button will automatically heat your outside mirrors when activated.